We recently talked about the benefits of folic acid for our health and that everybody can use it, not only pregnant women, as many people think. In today's video, we will talk about biotin. Have you ever heard about it? Biotin is a vitamin from the B complex group, also known as vitamin B7 or vitamin H. It is a hydrosoluble vitamin produced in the intestine by bacteria and is also obtained via foods. Like other B complex vitamins, biotin is related to the metabolism of fats, carbs, and proteins. It is also essential for skin, nail, and hair health. Besides other benefits, isn't it amazing? See the benefits of biotin. Improves the skin. This vitamin is beneficial for the skin. It helps with the metabolism of carbs, proteins, and fats, which improves skin health. Did you know that? The lack of biotin can make your skin dry, flaky, and red around the mouth and nose. Good for the nails. The lack of biotin weakens your nails. Researchers believe that biotin is linked to the production of keratin, the protein that composes our nails. Biotin also helps in the adequate absorption of nutrients. With other B-complex vitamins, biotin contributes to the metabolism of carbs, fats, and proteins, helping the body absorb these nutrients better. Enjoying the video? Then give it a like and share it with your friends to help the channel. According to ongoing research, biotin may help diabetic people. Some studies believe that biotin could be beneficial for diabetics since it helps with the metabolism of carbs. However, more research is needed to prove this benefit. Good for the hair. Biotin helps with hair loss and also strengthens the hair. While the link between this nutrient and our hair is still not clear, scientists believe that biotin is involved in keratin production, a protein that composes the hair. When we say it is good for the hair, it is because biotin contributes to the growth of stronger and more resistant hair, the healthy and youthful appearance of hair, prevention of hair loss, repair the thickness of hair, prevention of gray hair. Interesting, isn't it? Biotin deficiency is extremely rare since this nutrient is largely present in our eating. The main sources of biotin are peanuts, nuts, tomatoes, egg yolks, onions, carrots, lettuce, cauliflower, and almonds. Red meat, milk, fruits, and seeds also contain the nutrient. However, when in lack, it can cause brittle nails and hair, baldness, dry and flaky skin, redness around the mouth and nose, conjunctivitis, exfoliative dermatitis, muscle aches, and lassitude, followed by an increase in glycemia. To supplement biotin, you need professional orientation from a doctor or nutritionist. If you think you have a vitamin deficiency, talk to a health professional. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.